Let's look at how to grind flax seeds and how to store them to preserve all those omega-3s. Super straightforward. Take a few tablespoons, add in your blender or food processor. We need enough so the blades can catch, 5 or 6 tablespoons. If your machine is smaller, like a NutriBullet, obviously you'll need less. Grind for a few seconds. So you see it's now in powder form. Now, super important, how do we store it? There's no point going to the trouble of grinding the seeds to get all those omega-3s if they degrade right after. Several scientific studies show we do get more nutrients out of ground flax seed, and ground flax seed is stable at room temperature for up to 4 months. That was really surprising to me. I thought it had to be refrigerated all the time. I even know people who grind their flax seeds daily fresh. So good news, science says we don't need to. We can grind a whole batch, so that makes our life easier. Just keep it in a Tupperware so it's not exposed to air, and keep it somewhere dark, a cupboard or the fridge if you want. You can also buy it pre-ground. That works too. Flax seeds are so rich in omega-3s that 1 tablespoon covers your daily needs of ALA, the essential omega-3 we need to get from our diet. So that's how we grind flax seeds and store them. Here's some info on grinding chia seeds and more on omega-3s in general. See you next time.